flips it in over the line. Ray goes charging into the corner along with the roof. Bumps on the board. Get free behind the net. Spilinski fading up to the other side. Bootman took out his check. Hughes keeping it in. Somehow I feel a Karuba collision coming on. Make the right decision. Insist on Karuba collision. Bingo! Bongo! Down he go.
And then Rob Ray went after Lemieux in the corner. Mario shot coming.
Park charging after it again. The long shot. Hash it. Says we'll just hang on. And Pekka runs into Yager. And Pekka's going to get a penalty here. And Yager is down.
Pekka is on the left. Watch his stick blade as he spears Jaromír Jágr. He receives 5 minutes and a game misconduct for that infraction.
And the Buffalo Sabres receive a big hole.
The interesting confrontation was with Jágr and LaFontaine.
Here's it from behind. See, Mario's in too close to lift it into the top corner. And it's Brad May who ends up dropping Lemieux with a punch right there. More like a jab, I beg your pardon. There's the jab by Brad May. Down goes Mario, and Jágr attempts to get in there, but it was Moran, number 24. Who engaged?
Good shot. He flex around behind the net. Running in there. His jacket. Bold.
Well, Francois Leroux got bounced around pretty good in the opening period. And that's not easy to do at 6 foot 6, 225. But Leroux dishes one out here to Matt Barnaby. Francois Leroux from Saint-Adèle, Quebec. When came or was claimed from Ottawa back in 95 on the waiver draft. Last year led Pittsburgh in penalty minutes with 114.
That doesn't even get you out of the dressing room in Buffalo.
No. I mean, Matt Barnaby, boy, I don't even want to hear about that. Matthew is way up over 200. Now, Barnaby gets knocked down a couple of times, but when you go into the corners hard and fight it up with defensemen, this is what's going to happen. You're going to get knocked down. Knocked down by Chris Tamers. LaFontaine has his head down looking for the puck. Watch this terrific play. What a great individual effort by Derek Plant. And this is what, if you're an NHL defenseman or a forward, you cannot chase someone around the end zone like that. And that was a very poor defensive play by Francois Leroux. Let's give Derek Plant some credit. Pretty good offensive play. There's two sides to every story. Here's the play. The puck comes up along the boards. They call it interference. And you can see the puck is nowhere near LaFontaine. That's why they're calling it 2 minutes for interference. And Mario said go.
Checking back there with Wilson. It goes around behind the net. Here's Plant charging in the corner. He gets hammered by Wells. Wilson looking in front. LaFontaine's up there. Shoveled in front. Hammer to Lemieux. He got it up to Jágr, and Jágr runs into Galley and got the stick up on him, and Jágr is gone. High
sticking on Yager.
Jaromir Jagr is assessed 2 minutes, folks. But in my book, this is a five-minute major penalty. Look at this. I mean, that is absolutely deliberate. He should be gone from the game.
To Galley. Galley feeding it to Burry. Burry's just run over at center by Tamer.
Has the puck and will turn. Chris Tamer charges and elbows Burry and knocks him down.
On the umpire, Sports Network.